They said district in Western Uganda, but all changed 2 years ago when she started getting joint swellings and feeling pain in her knee joints. She was diagnosed with a rheumatic heart disease and now requires 25 million shillings to save her life.
Natulinda was diagnosed with rheumatic heart disease. It is the most commonly acquired heart disease in people under age of 25, according to the World Health Organization. She needs urgent surgery, according to a medical personnel.
And so she went to Kirembe Hospital. They told her she has a heart problem. After then, they sent her to Mbarara. Then after Mbarara, they told her to come to Mulago for surgery. Yes, then that's when they asked that 5 million, and they said if we can get 23 million, they can work on her.
Rheumatic heart disease claims over 288,348 lives each year, majority in low or middle income countries. According to the World Health Organization, the disease results from damage to heart valves caused by one or several episodes of rheumatic fever, an autoimmune inflammatory reaction to the throat infection. It most commonly occurs in childhood and can lead to death or lifelong disability. Katusime, the mother to Natulinda, says the doctors at the Uganda Heart Institute asked the family to raise 23 million shillings of the 25 million needed, and they will conduct the heart surgery to save her life. Unfortunately, they have only managed to raise 2 million shillings.
Her daughter has a heart problem, she needs surgery. And we have asked us 25 million in Mulago Hospital, but they said that if we can raise up to 23 million, they can work on her. But without that money, they cannot do anything on her. But they have given us some medicine to keep her alive until we get that money for surgery.
The family bears has money to save their daughter's life and needs support of any kind from Good Samaritans. The family could not also sustain spending 100,000 shillings monthly to buy medicine she needs as they await surgery. Story by Jackie Achan for the news in Kampala.